Now in behind the goal, Butler is checked by Hanzus. Hanzus back in the middle of the night between Sharp and Kane for this line. Sharp came away, banked it back. Odilia with a long one. And a save, McDonald, rebound! Jumped away from Kane. Got through from Ben Street. And it's picked up by Stahlberg. Keith for Bickle. His pass went off a skate to McDonald. He will cover it up.
Great mention of a good play by Brent Seabrook a little bit earlier in this game. Look at the right part of your screen. That's a real good keep-in with a bouncy puck, and then the Blackhawks make a quick little play. Bosa to Tate, to Sod in front of it. Good stop by Joey McDonald. Here's that two-on-one. Good stick there by Michael Roosevelt, an outstanding back.
All right, now the Flames, Horak. A little roll it to center. Cervenka couldn't pick it up, but it's carried on by Backlund. He centered it. Here's a tip and a save by Crawford. And Horak had a great chance. Didn't get a lot on the attempt.
Good stick, good positioning there by Stahlberg.
Now here's a centering pass, broken up. In behind, it's Cervenka looking for some help. And Seabrook knocked him off the puck. Oh, boy. I mean, it's we've talked about it a lot. I mean, that is a tough job, and he has been great at it for a quarter of a century. They don't know where that is, McDonald, but it wound up in the corner.
Good shot there from Brandon Bolig.
Here's another one, and McDonald able to make the decision. It's happened to be in the way of that blast. From the over 21,000 fans in attendance. They are. Oh, no, we don't have enough time. Here's a chance for Keith. He set it open side. Sharp, oh, and he didn't finish it. Sharp for Kane. He's gone. Patrick Kane, after Sharp had been denied, Patrick Kane able to finish the setup from Sharp, 1-0.
Two golden opportunities in this game for Patrick Sharp. Good pinch in there from Duncan Keith. Quick skick, stick there from Kandari, and then Sharp stayed right with it. And Patrick Kane makes no mistake. Once he realizes there's an opportunity, Kane puts that stick right down and bounces it off the body.
All right, now Stahlberg looking to wind it up. Speeding in there, round a check, he shoots. What a save by McDonald, it's loose. And finally McDonald able to get a whistle. Niak on an onside play, able to get all alone to the net, but Crawford used his stick beautifully. Sod at the other end, shoots one. McDonald gave up a rebound, and Tays there to tap it in, and he just tied his good buddy for the team lead, 23 goals each.
A 2-on-2, and I want all you young hockey players here to watch the route of Jonathan Toews. He's going to eventually drop this puck to Brandon Sod, but watch the route he takes. Drops the puck, goes outside, goes to the front of the net, stays in front of the net. If he goes in behind or he does a flyby, he has no chance at putting that puck in the back of the net. For the course of a regular season when there's 82 games, the habit and the mindset of going to the net, stopping in front of the net, you're going to get a couple of free goals. I mean, that's the reality of it. You're going to get...
Sarich back. And Horak rolled it to center ice. Biordano, a good hip check there by Sheldon Brookbank.
To the front of the net, and McDonald made a real good right pad save.
A bank pass for Hossa. He's got it. Arian Hossa pulls up for Sod. His shot, good save, McDonald, rebound. Taken by the Flame. Bank will have to play it. Keith, hold it ahead, here comes Bickle. Roosevelt was checked at the line. And a steal by Shaw, dropping in front of Shaw. What a save, McDonald, rebound. Second attempt from Stahlberg. Boy, he was beaten twice, point blank by McDonald. Now a Lou for Calgary. Fires it rink wide. Camilleri centered. Here's Brody, put it in front. Good pad save by Crawford, and he lunges to cover it up. Eldon Brody. Bendari cleared it in behind.
Did a good job of keeping that play alive there.
Oh, a good save by Crawford. A point-blank chance. Now to Kane. He's going to draw a penalty. Kane to the middle. Stick hand and shoot. A good save. McDonald. Rebound. Shaw. Oh, McDonald. Another stop. And the puck's underneath him with lots of traffic around the blue paint.
Patrick Sharp being out there on one of the units. It's puck possession. A lot more fun when you got the puck.
Here's a long shot. They score. And Butler from 55 feet snapped home a long one that seemed to surprise Crawford. And the Hawks' lead is cut in half on a shorty.
Well, that's no fun when the puck is in your zone and ends up in the back of the net when you're on the power play. And former Buffalo Sabre defenseman doesn't stop this puck, and that's the key. And you got a screen in front of the net. Not sure if that puck is redirected right in front, right there. And it looked like it was Ben Street standing right in front of the net. But the high, hard shot off the quick, and it down. Get a change.
Kane back in there. Could not get away from a check. Sarich put it the other way. It's going to hit a partition to Camilleri. Down to get in on Odulia with the back edge. A good save by Crawford. He is done for the season for Calgary. Brody. Going to go rink wide. There's a long shot tip and a good save by Crawford on a shot that appeared to redirect. Taken by the Flames, and this kid, Mark Kandari, scored a goal in his first ever NHL game. Kandari wearing number 42. He's got it. Looking to add another one. Here's a shot. Good save by Crawford. Brody looking for a little help. Threw it to the corner, but Bickle had a good read, was there first, and Kandari managed to keep it in. Now here's a stop attempt down low. Crawford made the save, and he gave no rebound. You love to have that situation where we asked the Minnesota Wild what it's like when you have to win a game. Oh, here's Hossa losing it. Keith fired it, and to save McDonald's up in the air. Kane trying to muscle it home, and somehow McDonald, while on the ice, able to reach back and apparently keeping it from across the line.
Jones comes in as well. 19 White will come right in, and boy, all that spin and everything, Pat, you wonder how that puck doesn't find.
And the Flames try to break back. Camilleri's got it, weaving into the zone. Could not get it through Keith. Now it did come to the blue paint. It kicked away. Oh, what a save by Crawford! And it came back to him, and he covered. T.J. Brody looked skyward.
Able to elevate this puck, and that's the key. Instead of elevating it 12 inches, Pat, he only gets it up probably about 4 or 5.
But Alou then did not get it out. Sarich checked in the corner, lost it, pass deflects. The Flames come away, Stempniak threw it to the middle, Wideman up on the rushing tip. What a save by Crawford! Great three-way passing play by the Flames, and Kandari gets back. Held in Brookbank, finds Keith, walks and wires, and to hit a leg. Shaw trying to stuff it home. Not this time, says McDonald. Here's a shot by Frolik, and McDonald whiffed on it, but it went just wide. Turnover, Kruger, he scores! Marcus Kruger right from the dot, snapped it by the stick side, it's 3-1.
Well, it's been a while since Marcus Kruger has lit the lamp. Now, this is a quick shot. Watch this wrister. Far side over the stick of Joey McDonald. No chance. I think it what caught him by surprise, that being McDonald.
Leave it to Saad. Hossa gets it in there. Saad had a shot tipped. Oh, and a turnaround attempt by Taves was smothered. Horak having some trouble with Hossa. Here comes Saad. He shoots. Good save by McDonald. Here's Roosevelt to Keith. His one-timer. That's blocked as well. gets the ball. Keith, a hot pass finds Kane. He tried to tuck it in, did not. It's loose and dribbled just outside the post. Held in by Keith. Brody able to fight it loose, cleared it ahead. Now a chance for staging. Looks to drive the net. He's kick, he'll shoot. What a save by Crawford. Able to fight it loose. Kane dropped it to the middle. Taves for Frolik. 5 seconds. The backhand shot picked off in front of the goal. So another point for Kane. Not forthcoming. Into the Blackhawks have won it. And they finished their home schedule at 18-3-3.